singing our program in order, starting with Colors of the Wind. Wait, calm down, because I'm acknowledging my soloists. It's okay. I acknowledge you first, give a little head bow, then you go back to your spots. Then I will acknowledge the choir. We don't bow after this song, not yet, okay? You just smile at your audience. Y'all are doing fantastic. All right, here we go.
Thank you.
So, go back up, guys. Let's be clear about what you're supposed to do. All right, so I will acknowledge the soloists, and then you will just give a little head bow. It's not going to be a full-on bow like this. It's just going to be an acknowledgement, okay? So, I will acknowledge you, and bow. There you go. Now go back to your spot. That was perfect. And then who leads us off the stage? Miss Kaylee Russ. Okay, you don't have to right now though. Okay, then whenever you guys are done with your portion of the concert, you're gonna go back, like I was just talking about, Kelly will lead you off the stage. You'll go back to your seats, okay? Now, whenever we get to the combined piece, okay? Here's how that's going to work. To say your songs, you use this set of stairs, right? Yes? When we do the combined song, you and Forma are going to use the opposite set of stairs, okay? So Prima's going to use this set of stairs for the combined piece. Does that make sense? Because you're going to wind up on this side of the stage. And Forma's going to use this set of stairs because they're going to wind up on that side of the stage. Capiche? Mm-hmm. Okay? So for your song, use this set. For the combined song, use the other set. Everybody good with that? Okay? So, I want y'all to go ahead and bunch up all the way over here. Like we're singing our combined piece, okay? Yes, go ahead and kind of step down on the floor. That's perfect. Y'all good? Thank you. Go to
our
stand. Stand in the same exact order as you did on the
stage. It is recording.
I'm so sure.
All right, here we go. Ready? When you believe.
Thank you.
Excellent. Okay, go back to your spots.
Bye.
Can you stop the video for me?